Okay, so the proposals are the reelection of the directors. All seven directors were reelected to serve a one-year term, ending at the annual meeting, one-year terms. Proposal two, ratification of the appointment of Grant Thornton, was approved. Proposal three, which was the advisory vote on executive compensation, was in the negative.
So that means it didn't pass?
Pardon me?
That means it did pass or it didn't pass?
It didn't pass.
Okay.
It was in the negative.
It was rejected by the shareholders.
The advisory vote on to approve executive compensation was in the negative.
So it was rejected by the shareholders.
That's correct. Shareholder proposal requesting the board to hire an independent advisor to evaluate ways to maximize shareholder vote value was in the affirmative.
So that means the shareholders want you to say it.
That means they want us to hire an independent advisor, which we have done.
To do what?
To evaluate ways to maximize shareholder value. Including sale of the company, liquidation of the assets, or continuation of the strategic plan. And proposal five is the approval for the issuance of additional shares of common stock upon the conversion of the company's 4.5% convertible senior notes 2020.
So, Jeff, that means the shareholders have rejected issuing 23% dilution, correct?
It means that we did not get approval to issue additional shares of common stock upon the conversion of the company's 4.5% convertible senior notes. We've always said that we intended to terminate those notes for cash.
Why don't you explain that to the group of shareholders, the two issues of dilution versus cash, so that everyone's clear what the board has recommended and what the shareholders have said?
Why don't we wait until the presentation?
Why don't you wait until the presentation? And
why don't you make it clear, John, what's really happening?
It will in the presentation.
This was not a proposal to redeem the convertible with shares exclusively. It was a proposal to have the option to issue shares to convert.
Which was rejected.
It was rejected. Correct.
The board's proposal has failed.
Next. Yes.
Good.
Proposals one and two